Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD and top 5 features you would get with Windows 8 Pro Edition. Okay, so the version you have of Windows 8 is not doing much for you and you want more. If you upgrade to the Professional Edition of Windows 8, you would get the following features. And number one, BitLocker encryption. Now this allows you to encrypt your entire system drive with BitLocker drive encryption, encrypts your USB flash drives with BitLocker to go, and also encrypts container files. Top number two, group policy. Now this is an advanced tool that allows you to tweak many different Windows settings you wouldn't normally be able to change within the Windows graphics user interface. Such group policy tweaks will consist of disabling the lock screen and having Windows 8.1 go straight to the login screen. This tool is normally used with system administrators to lock down PCs on a large network, but you could also tweak your own PC. Number three. Now, number three is actually remote desktop hosting. All editions of Windows include the remote desktop client software to remote into your Windows computer. However, only the Pro Edition of Windows includes the remote desktop server software to host a remote desktop server and accept incoming connections. Now, number four, Windows domain joining. Now, only computers running Pro Editions of Windows are able to join a Windows domain environment. Domains are used in workplaces, educational institutions, and large networks that consist of logging into a machine to access company files. And number five in the list is Hyper-V. It is a built-in virtualization tool that allows you to create virtual machines and install operating system onto them like you would in a VirtualBox or VMware. Windows Pro Edition also gives you a nice graphical tool for managing your virtual machines. Now, if you want more features, try considering upgrading to Windows 8 Enterprise Edition, which offers more perks, but there's no way to get these features without getting a volume license to Microsoft. And that's it, guys. Those are my top 5 features that you're gonna get when you do upgrade to Windows 8 Pro Edition. Again, after Windows Pro, you have Windows Enterprise, which is more of an enterprise work setting kind of Windows. If you guys are able to get a volume license, go for it. If not, if you want a little bit more, go into the Windows 8 Pro, which is gonna cost, but hey, go for it. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the top 5 features you would get in Windows 8 Pro Edition. If you have anything else to add, add it at the bottom in the comment section. Don't forget about hitting that like button. I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.